I greet you all, beloved, in the wonderful name of our Lord Savior Jesus Christ. You're welcome to this channel. I am Sakila. God is warning you today about your enemies. The Word of God says He prepares the table before our enemies, and we shall eat as they watch us. So God today is saying your enemies are now aware that your table is being prepared. There is other Word of God which talks about the servant of God and Job in the book of First Job. The Word of God says when the servants of the Lord were gathering together, the devil or Satan was also part of the meeting. And God questioned the devil, "Where do you come from?" And the response was that I'm from earth. I was just roaming around the earth. So God today is saying your enemies have heard about your breakthrough. Your enemies have heard about your success. But today God is saying trust Him to prepare the table, and they will watch what you while you're eating. None of them are going to distract. None of them are going to destroy your celebration, because they are meant to watch you while you are succeeding. Stay blessed and continue to watch the channel in Jesus' name. Amen.